They have been failures throughout their lives. As I have said repeatedly, Raila Odinga did not finish primary school. He left grade or standard 6 after beating up a teacher, hitting a teacher with a stone at Maranda Intermediate and being expelled. The teacher was called Oremo. Raila was expelled. Then Odinga shipped off his useless son to East Germany, where again Raila did not finish the village polytechnic where he attended. When Raila came to Kenya, he was hired at the University of Nairobi as a lab technician. He was not teaching engineering at the University of Nairobi. Raila Odinga does not have a bachelor's degree in engineering. Raila does not have a bachelor's degree in anything. Notwithstanding that, Raila has no experience in anything other than throwing stones and manipulating lures, turning them into zombies for his own self-aggrandizement.